feel it in your heart, just go.
You don't have to come around if you don't want.
When you don't want to share your love, hey.
You don't have to come
every type of music in the world, no matter what it is, spiritual, if it's R&B, jazz, you name it, none of it works without a beat. Africa. Say that. Africa. That's where it all came from. And there's no violins and no nothing if you ain't got no beat. You ain't got no drummer. You got that beat there. It's just something that's in your soul that God gave us from Africa. And right now we're gonna tell you all about Africa now, music wise. And I want to bring before you right now, they're going to tear it up for you. So get ready. Get motivated. Okay? And the spirit is here. We're going to start with the Natua African Dance Group. You ready for them?
Yeah!
Thank you.
But these are drums from West Africa. These are the drums that they play there. They're made out of wood, carved out of wood. It has skin on the top, a very light skin, like goat skin or calf skin. It's down hooked out the bottom. It has a very, very intricate vocal system. Very intricate. And these instruments that you see on top, or the silver things, are called kasinga singers. They enhance the music. These drums is a family of three drums. This is called the dual body. It's the big bass drum. You have the song body, which is the mother drum. And then I would have a kinkanee, which is a smaller drum, which would be the bass drum. These instruments together, combined together, are called the Jimbei Mortar String. So we're going to just show you a little music that they make, and then we'll be back later. Okay.